guys, welcome back to another episode of Amnesia. I'm so happy that you're back. Please leave a like and subscribe and let's jump straight into the video. Nice, we're making good progress here. On to the cellar archives. No, this is the part with the monster already in the water. I thought that stuff was way later. Something in the water, maybe? Okay. So it keeps going. Thank you. seeing something over there. So that one thing did stop moving, I think. I have to activate it again. Yep. I'm using like a lot of fuel here. Okay, that actually went quite well, I'd say. To make like such a small area apart from the rest. Alright, let's continue. Oh, this looks pretty cool. Yeah, I remember this weird looking owl thing. Look at that, dude. That's just for nightmares. Also remember that there is like a heart puzzle in this area at the end of it. To activate the lift, I think it is. It's this way. Let me quickly look around first. I still have a lot of materials. I remember the first time I played this. I like use everything immediately, very quickly. It was always a struggle to find black fuel. Oil. Okay, this is where the lift is.
You have an ascending room. Will it take us to the inner sanctum?
It will definitely take care of the vertical part of our journey. So, you have ridden an elevator before?
Yes, the Colosseum at Regent Park has one. It takes you to the gallery where you can view the panorama.
Good. This ride might be a little longer, and in the other direction.
Shit is locked. Well, isn't that just amazing? So I'm going this way first. Oh no, is it like a cellar thing again? Storage. It's like a cellar. Well, why not? Don't be a pussy, just get in there. Yep, I think the monsters in this area, if I remember correctly. Equipment. Let's slide just one. Easy to miss stuff. Cause you really have to look at it for it to highlight. That's already a good thing. Song? Stanky leg. So he goes in there, then will I go down here? This is where I need like a thing to open that, to get something out of that. Another drill part. Can I already combine that? With all the parts first. It's also such a dark area, I'm like burning to fuel right now. Like all the drill parts done. Yeah. So I can use that stuff on a barrel, I think. So many dinner boxes. They're not really that useful. That stuff is useful. I already have 46 of them. The dinner boxes. So I'm not sure where I had to use the drill thing. Something tells me it's not in here. That thing. Just a page. Yeah. Alright. So, can I use it on this or? Just get them all open. And we'll see later which one I actually need. Did I find something? Explosive mixture. Is that the only thing? Like I just used that thing I already have? Yeah, I guess so. Just mix those then. Didn't expect we could already like do something with this. So now we have an explosive. This is it's to fix the elevator. What is too close? Is it going off or? Am I supposed to throw something on it? Okay, Okay, so I can't light it with a mesh, but I can light it with stone. That makes a lot of sense. Oh, is there some sexy time going on around here? Yeah, using that lantern way too much at the moment. I have to though.
Why are you doing this? Get away from me!
That was very short. If I remember correctly, the monster is in. Like it will be going around that table, if I remember correctly, of course. Don't see actual parts around here. Have to lure it out of that room. So there's probably like a part in there. I think that is the way out. No, it's not. Jesus. It really doesn't have to be like that intense. Very unnecessary. There are very big parts laying around, but no parts I actually can pick up. If a full set of three rods is unavailable, there is one rod in the inner study rooms, which might work in case the elevator breaks down again. Alright, so it's a good thing to know. Oh, I thought the monster was right there. Is. Look at this hanging ass. So I have to try and get into that room. This area now, which I'm happy about. Only a little bit. It's not like you're locked up in a very small room with a monster. actually behind me, or? Let's get the fuck out of here.
Don't forget your bag, Daniel.
I won't, Herbert.
There is no shame in using a parasol in the desert. As it happens, it's imperative to your survival.
But it looks ridiculous.
The shade will hurt much less than dying, I assure you.
Upstairs now. It was in the study, I think, or can't like see guest room. So here should be the other part. So let's go this way first then. Alright guys, I'm going to end this episode right here. Thank you so much for watching. Please leave a like, subscribe, and I hope to see you in the next video. Goodbye.